Hello and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 4. As we left off, we were here in the garden. They were having a group conversation about shorts. Interesting. Look at that shirt. Very memorable. What are we doing? What was that stretch? Okay, let's go ahead and go jogging. Let's go jogging. Let's go for a jog before we get too stinky and too tired. What is she doing? She's furious. What a day of work. Riley's back home and she has earned 184 simoleons. Good job, Riley. Except now she is tense from a stressful work day. Oh, she wants to take a bath. We don't have a bath. Call someone on the phone, level up in the community, level up in the comedy skill, I mean. Let's watch some TV. Let's channel surf. Let's do that first. That's new. We're tense. Huh. It's going down. It is. It is. A tense sim doesn't feel like doing much of anything. Try taking a nice bath or like relaxing in front of the TV. I wish we had a bathtub. We only have a shower. Oh, ice skating is on. Oh my god, beautiful. Beautiful. Sims 3! Look at that, the Sims 3 University posters. Oh, and a store content basketball hoop. Wow, love it. I love it. Oh, we're super tense. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go ahead and what channel are we watching now? I don't know. Sports, I'm guessing. Let's go ahead and watch a comedy because, you know, we can learn a little bit. Oh, look, The Sims 3 Seasons. Wow, that's perfect. Watch sports. Okay, let's go ahead and watch a comedy. It's good to watch comedy once in a while. I love it. While she's watching TV, let's go ahead and go to Trace for a second. He's just taking a shower. Taking a quick shower. What kind of shower is it though? Hold on. Can we check? Take a shower. Just a regular shower. I know when you're energized, you can take a speedy shower. You can take a steamy shower to make you flirty. You can take a thoughtful shower to get the inspiration flowing. So I think we're taking a speedy shower. Looks like it. So, or a brisk shower. I love it. He's like washing his hair, washing his arms. Oh, so much more believable. We could try on outfits, change appearance, psych self up, gain some confidence. Oh, let's gain some confidence, shall we? Let's psych ourselves up. It's a little bit dark in here. The walls are really tall, which I like. Windows are pretty high up too. That's nice. He's like, let's go. Yes, Trace, let's go. Okay, now we are energized. Okay, let's go ahead and take an energized jog because always nice to take a jog. Actually, we can't take a jog. Our needs are kind of low, so let's go ahead and use the bathroom, maybe flush it. That would be nice. And then serve up some dinner. Are you tense? No, you're playful. Oh, I love it. Okay, let's go ahead. Since he cooked last time in the morning, let's serve some dinner. Serve some grilled cheese for dinner. He wants to enthuse about interest with someone. We're being energized. Can you, let's get out of here. Exercise, let's do some push-ups. Sounds good. Grilled cheese. Oh, honey. Just back in the pan. No problem. No problem. Where is he doing the push-ups? Over here. Didn't even change it to his athletic wear. Alright. Oh, you're smelling the food? Grab a serving. He's waiting. He's thinking about fine cuisine. Oh, well, you couldn't wait. She was ready. Ew, why was it green? Did you guys see that? Just green when she poured it into the... Not gonna question it. Not gonna question it. Can you, can you put that away? Put away. Grab a serving of that. We'll wait for him to get in there. Slap him silly. What? Flash crazy eyes. Express admiration. Impishly pester. We have to all get up for that. So, okay, now what can we do? Flash crazy eyes. Let's go ahead and do it. Let's flash him some crazy eyes.
Walks up. Grebo.
Nice dinner with the fam. Even though they're not related by blood, but they're synchronized. As of right now.
Oh.
Okay, energized. What can we do? Hip bump. Oh my god, we can hip bump. That's if there's about interest since he wants to do that. He is getting uncomfortable. Oh, psyched up. Confident. 2 hours. Could be next, but uncomfortable is overpowering that. So I know in this bar is what they're multitasking right now. Everything above is waiting for, you know, to be happening and stuff. We can nap on the chair. How awesome. We can sit together. They improved so much. So much. And they eat for hours. All right. Well, because they have a nice talk, which is always nice. He's washing in the bathroom. Okay, what do you want to do? Be mischievous. I want to do that. Mischief. Slap him silly. Let's slap him silly. He's uncomfortable. He really needs to sleep. I know. Wow. What? Okay. Acquired the mischief skill. Ah.
Yeah, wavy Splecky.
Guess we're being mischievous. All right, let's go ahead and put that away. A lot of stuff to do. Grab a serving together, call a meal. All right, let's go to sleep in your bed, shall we? Super tired. When's work? 12 hours, and he has it in 10 hours. Oh. Okay. Off to bed for tonight, then. Let's head over there. Guys. Go. Still have to get used to the controls, of course. Not gonna want to click up here all the time. Off to bed. I love it. Their light's still on, which is interesting. Huh, I wonder when the bills are gonna come, too. Wonder. No mail as of right now. Looks good. Looking good. We do have some spare simoleons, so that's always lovely. Ooh, we're uncomfortable and have to pee. Uh-oh, we have to pee in the middle of the night. Now you really do have to pee before bed, just like in real life. Unless you want to wake up. relieved, huh? Relieved. It's 5 in the morning, we have to go pee. Take a brisk shower, why not? Why not? Has to pee really quickly. And then go back to bed, because you have work, like, in 3 hours. Work for Trace will come in an hour. Lovely. He's still snoozing away, but his moods are not too bad. Can we, like, grab a quick meal? Grab some milk. That's new. Grab some milk. Oh, some milk from the morning, but now he has to pee. Nice. Always good. Some milk. Give you some calcium. Oh, just be right in the middle of each other. Just walk through him. It's cool. I like how they change their outfits, though. It's really nice. Glad I gave them more than one outfit. It will add on in the future, though. He's still flirty. Of course. Drinking that milk is taking some time. Look at that bar.
Crips and does.
Gonna wait till work, though. Gotta keep drinking the milk. Hey. I love it. She's energized from taking a brisk shower. She's eating the scrambled eggs. Oh, she wanted to talk to him. He kind of just left. Off to work. Goodbye, Trace. All right, work for Riley starts in about an hour. Okay. Fine, we're going to go sit down since he left us. All right. Let's clean that up. Okay, what do you want to do? Hip bump someone. Ooh, steamy. Lovely. Let's go ahead and let's brush our teeth, shall we? See how that animation is. Go into the bathroom. She looks so crazy in this lighting. Oh, I love it. That was quick. Perfect. Now she's confident from brushing her teeth. Awesome. Let's admire ourselves. We're perfect. Just kidding. Oh, it's good. It's good to admire yourself.
My visa.
Come Zig confident. What are our treats again? Over here. Ooh. Gregarious. Ooh. Oh, I think it's a trace. That is, what did I have to do? What am I? Work normally. Okay, flirt with coworkers. Yes! We can make connections. What is this? Smooth sipping from the drink. A smooth drink helps to make any day a bit brighter. Ah! Love it! Okay, we're flirting with our coworkers because we need to go on some dates. And some dates soon. So, what does she want for, oh, she's off to work. Aww. Well, I have to wait for them to come back, then. Let's see what the Sims are doing at the garden. No one's here because it's a work day. They were here yesterday, but since our Sims aren't there, then it's totally fine. Granny's walking across the street. Empty lot. We could just visit it. This is the house in which Lacey lives in. Look, someone just goes on our sidewalk and just does push-ups. I am proud of this elder. Like, I can't even do that. I can't. Crossing the street by the proper crossing. Oh, so they don't get run over. Good. Good lessons. Good lessons. Really wish I lived in Willow Creek now. Oh, you could only dream. Could only dream. Oh. Alright, let's follow this lady first. She's jogging too. That's lovely. Okay, what can we do? Let's speed this up. Wait for them to come back from work. Go to our house while we wait. So, still at work, huh? When do they get off? Well, I can't check actually, can I? At work. Just gonna have to learn their lessons. Learn their schedule, not lessons. What am I even talking about? It's been a long day. It has, guys. It has. All right, guys. I think I'm just gonna pick up when they come home for work. It might be a while. As I leave, Trace comes home. Welcome home, Trace. He's uncomfortable because he's grungy. Ooh, definitely. Let's take a thoughtful shower. Let's do that. Think about some stuff. First day of work. How was it? Probably nice as a secret agent. Well, he's not a secret agent yet. He's an agency clerk. Okay, he needs to browse intelligent database on the computer. We will do that. Let's try to. Energize now. Lovely. Okay, let's speed this up. Let's see if we can go somewhere. Don't know this town very well, but looks like somebody's working on the garden, which is always nice. Let's see. He harvested a bunch of stuff. Ooh, 10 new stuff. 7 bluebells, 10 strawberries, 2 apples, and a mysterious time capsule. It's always fun to open a time capsule and catch glimpses of time past. What? Place in world. Okay, let's place that in the world then. Interesting, huh? Open up ourselves some time capsule. Huh? Right there. Open it up. He's tense. Needs amusement. Low fun. Ooh, we got an old Gabby. Playful decor. Okay, let's place that in the world, I guess. Just right there. Perfect. Enable emotional aura. Ooh. Let's see if we can move it. Hold on. Can we move this? Yes! Okay, let's put it in the... Guess we'll have to put it in the kitchen. Enable emotional aura. Ooh. That's awesome. Let's go over here. Head over here. Come on. Come on, Tracy. Come playful. Okay, let's talk a little bit first before we go. Tell a funny story. Okay, so, yes. Playful. Perfect. He's still tense, but it's going. It is going. Okay, let's look at his needs again. Fun is going up. Fun is. We're still a bit tense.
Exidia. Aww,
let's vent. Let's vent to her. Today was a long day. I'm tense.
Think of Flish.
She's like, oh.
Oh, Meepsay.
Sarf Samzo. Quink, quink, Abba.
What? New friends. Aw, they're friends now. Good for them. Okay, how are you? He's inspired. Awesome. Great, let's go ahead and make some food. Grab a serving. No. Let's serve us some dinner since we are inspired. Let's cook, actually. Let's make a chocolate cake because yum. We can keep chatting. Okay, enough of the food. We can keep chatting with her, though. Let's go ahead and put that away because he took it out for no reason. Let's watch him make the chocolate cake. He holds the bowl with two hands. Good for him.
Shibin.
So she needs to reach level 2 of the charisma skill. Can we do it with a mirror? Let's practice our speech. Yes. You there, buddy? Not even looking into the bowl. A little bit too much, don't you think? I think so. He's happy. He just dumped it in there. He just poured it into the oven. That's what I do when I make cake. We could cancel these out. Don't really want to, though. You know what I mean? Like, level up, press reach, level 2 of the cooking skill. Ooh, we can add birthday candles, add a wedding topper. Take a piece, let's call to the meal.
So,
hey, Riley, stop talking to yourself. Come here. Have some chocolate cake. Okay, let's go ahead and have some chocolate cake, shall we? Mmm, yum, yum, yum. From a long day of work, it's time to have some cake. Alright, after this, we have to travel somewhere because we have to get out of this house. This neighborhood, at least. Okay. Clean up after yourself. And then we will go. Okay. Don't clean up after yourself. Oh, he's still eating. Why'd you get up? I don't know. Now clean up. She's watching TV while eating. Okay. So, I will bring them both out. But, she needs to pee before she goes. Well, then go ahead and use the bathroom. And Trace, can you put away the... Put that in the inventory. Not inventory. My bad. Should, put away. Let's put that cake away, shall we? Somebody's phone is ringing. Whose? I don't know. Okay. Well, we're waiting for her then. Then we're traveling. Let's go ahead and travel with Trace. Let's go. Let's go, guys. She's getting stinky too. Wash your hands. Perfect. Localizing into Simlish. Oh, I love it. All right. Where shall we go? The Magnolia Blossom Park. We have the museum, a nightclub, the Blue Velvet, ooh, movers and shakers, and the library. What's over here? Oh, ooh, that's where they live. Cool, they just like pop up like that. The goths. Of course, need them. Who lives here? The pancakes. Ah! I love it. Need to visit them. Want to. And the Hildebrand. Well. Or we can visit the Moss. we can see that she's single. She lives in the streamlet single, I mean. She's not single. She is single, but, you know. Okay, and who lives here? The BFFs. Good for them. Okay, let's head over to the library. Shall we? How do we do that? Shaving llamas. Where did we go? Did we go to the library or the park? Is the question. Guess we'll have to find out. The wait. The library. Ooh, this is Willow Creek's library. It is now evening time, 8:30 p.m. A little bit late, but it was necessary. We did have to go here. So, nice, neat, very well decorated, lots of bookshelves, very homely, cozy, a kid's room in the back. What is this? Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so cute. I want to use this so badly. We need to get one of them pregnant. Well,
Well, we all know who's becoming pregnant, obviously, the female. But we need to get a child in this household. Ooh. Yes. Okay. We'll get there. All right. So she needs to socialize with some people. I don't know where those people are right now. But for him, he has to not browse art, but browse intelligent database. Write jokes. Ooh. Web. Browse the intelligent database. Awesome. What is she doing? Play Blick Black. Aliens. Just think about aliens. Acquired the video gaming skill. That's a skill. Oh my god. Somebody's having that skill. Somebody. Write jokes. Let's write some jokes because we need to. Get that up. Write some jokes. Mischief Volume 1. What's funny? What's illegal? Oh my goodness. That's lovely. For our criminals, they need to have the mischief skill. Alright, we're almost there. We need to get one more level. Here's someone. Looks like she's going to the nightclub. There's Lacey. My sim. Funny introduction. Introduce ourselves to her. Oh. Lacey's in her formal wear. Go to the library, though. Ooh, look at that feminine walk. I love their walk styles. Okay, get off. Stop writing jokes. Oh, that's nice. Sit down with us.
Veruda and Compole.
Chat with Lazy. Heartfelt compliment. Let's brighten her day. Let's,
Doba Harfin.
Let's tell a funny story. We don't have to get up for that. Tell a joke about penguins.
Hando.
Joke about politicians. How about that? Gossip about neighbors. Chat about property values. Ooh, probably shouldn't have mentioned our value. Joke about politicians. Impersonate celebrity. Has to do with her career. Can impersonate someone from there. More choices. Funny. Why can we joke about penguins? I don't know. We're joking about some trousers right now, so I mean, some underpants, actually. Mobsy Flobsy? Same Riley?
Slaboon.
That's really nice. She likes it. It's kind of rude that she's not sitting down. I mean, that, like, we're not standing up. We're just, like, sitting down and... No, I guess she's not tired. Riley has reached level 2 of the comedy skill. Comedian skill. Awesome. We have a level 2 in comedy and level 1 in charisma. Interesting. Write jokes, because she is playful. What's this? Don't do that. Don't read that mischief book. Keep chatting with Riley. Let's do that. Oh, she just kind of teleported there. That's interesting.
Oh.
You can nap on here? Kind of want to see what that is. Okay, let's go over here. Look at them rugs. That's nice. Is the book in the way? I don't know. Knock, knock joke. Let's tell a knock, knock joke. So how is he doing? How's your buddy? He's uncomfortable. Hey. Chat with Lacey. Oh, Pelle, she pressed her. Oh. Knock, knock joke. Let's do the knock, knock joke. Sorry. Unpleasant conversation. Ooh, shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. No, no, no. Oof. Ooh. Okay. Complain about local use. Let's apologize to her, please. Please apologize. It's like, fine. Heartfelt compliment. Let's become our friends. I really want to have another friend here in the world besides our household. Seems a little harder.
Hey,
funny. Brute. Do an impression. We're gonna keep it the funniness, Orba. I think.
Oh.
Funny. Impersonate celebrity. And then I think we can gossip about our neighbors. Level 2 of the charisma skill. Perfect. Oh, awesome. To increase charisma skill, socialize with other Sims, use the mirrors, practice speaking, or read a charisma skill book. Oh. Skill books can be purchased directly from a bookshelf by using the purchase books interaction. What? Where? Where? Okay, maybe our bookshelf, I'm guessing. He's embarrassed. Why? From browsing intelligent database. Ooh. Where is he? He's using the bathroom. Well, he's done. Unfortunately, he's embarrassed about that. And he has low funds, so we should get him home. I mean, I do want him to, wait, it's midnight now. I think they should go home. Look at him taking a nap. Oh, Riley. Okay, what is he doing? Play Sims Forever. Yes! Sims Forever! Okay, Sims 1! Woo! He has acquired the... it's Sims 1, you guys. It's Sims 1. They like to read autonomously, like, skill books, which is interesting. Yeah, they have more of a mind. You know, they're a little smart. They are definitely smarter than the Sims 3 Sims and any other Sims that there were before, previously. So, I really like the change. Let's have them go home, though. Have them both head home. It's time. It is time! Let's head home. Polishing plum bobs. That's nice. Good to see that. Normalizing emotional tangents. Interesting. Glad we got their needs, their goals, I guess. I don't know what they need to do. Done. Before work tomorrow. Working 9 hours, working 7 hours. Well, Good. Let's not... When is it gonna spoil? 6 hours. Just... No, wait, stop. Wait, no. Just head to bed. Is he cleaning it up? Yeah. He's throwing it out. Oh, that's so cool! They throw out the food first! You guys, that is amazing! Oh my god, I love what they added. You're gonna hear that a lot, but... It's part two. Still gonna be a lot of new stuff. Very new for me. It's very, very awesome to see all the new stuff. Oh, looks like Riley's stinky. Ooh, he has to go to work. But his energy is really good, so that's nice. Good beds, I assume. I don't know. Guess they're okay. Grungy. Okay, let's wake her up. Let's go ahead and use the bathroom. Take a brisk shower. Whoa.
Arbin Wexa!
It's like, woo! I stink. Alright, aww. Wish we could see our neighbors in the yard. No problem. No biggie. We see them in the sidewalks all the time. Just walking out. Is he dreaming about peeing his pants? He's thinking about peeing his pants. Oh, buddy. Don't worry. Oh, she's so stinky. Okay. Oh, she's crying. She's so uncomfortable. She's starving and she's smelly. And Trace is off to work. These guys are laughing. Talking about cupcakes. My favorite topic. I want her to go over here. I feel so bad just crying. But, you know, not every day is a good day, so it's nice to see how real it is. Do have to go to work quite soon, though. Ooh, we are hungry. Let's go ahead and, we have to go to work in an hour. Well, we don't know many recipes. Let's have a quick meal of, some cereal. That's nice. Look at her outfit. Different, I love it. Super cute. Very fall-like, though. I love the open back shirts, though. Nice and stylish. Now she's playful because of that aura. Ah, she's uncomfortable again. Never mind, she's happy. Oh my god, it's like Fruit Loops. Oh my god, she's eating Fruit Loops. Oh, beautiful. Oh, that's amazing. Smoothing into tab isn't very smooth, though. It's like... You see it, though. Oh, look at that sun. Beautiful. How lovely. What's this? Pretty tasty from eating the food. As usual. All right. Ambitious lesson. Riley is an ambitious. Ambitious Sims are career focused. Okay. If work goes well or poorly, they'll have an emotional reaction. Back to sports, huh? I feel like sports. Watch a channel. Oh, off to work. Right? Go to work. Well, I think that's it for this episode. I'm going to check the time and I'll be right back. Yes, that is it for this episode. I don't know how long these episodes are going to be. Like, if they're extremely long or short or just, like, random, I really cannot tell. Why do I have, like, a real weird accent today? I don't know why I'm, like, mispronouncing words. I think I'm just out of recording. Out of the recording state. I don't know. I'm just the rambling now. I can't. It's too hot in my room. Okay, stress. I will see you guys soon. Have an amazing day. I love you guys so much. See you guys in part 3 of My Sims 4 Let's Play. Goodbye. And game on. See ya.